All right, let's go. Get those feet moving. Set that baseline, sprint, flat row, whatever you want to call it, level. Something that you can move your feet, sitting down at 100 RPMs or better. I leave my relative level. So once you set this level, we go up from there. We don't go down at all here. So get those feet moving. If you have technology, get your technology now. If you have the Kaiser app, Kaiser M3 Bike, get that going. So get those feet moving. All right, let's warm up a little bit. Let's stretch up. Breathe it in. Blow it out. Up again. And down. Hand across your head. Range of motion. Don't pull too hard. The main thing here is just get your arms, your shoulders, your elbows loosened up some. Arms across. Wiggle those fingers a little bit. Wrist. Keep them loose. Keep them loose. Other side. There we go. Glad to have y'all with me today. All right, arm across, little torso, hip stretch. Other side. All right. Get ready to go with that. Two or three here on your level. And stand. 3, 2, 1, up. We'll be standing and sitting throughout this workout. The point is for you to get your workout. We're not comparing. Get your workout. We're going to take these bikes to the Old Town Road. Yeah. Let's go. Another 30 seconds or so. The point now is get your legs warmed up. Comfortable. Flat back. Shoulders down. Loose on the handlebars. Comfortable hand position. Whatever works for you. Or as hand position goes. Alright. Leave this level. Pick up the pace a little bit. Get it over 90 for about 20 seconds. Next long, we'll be sitting and standing, doing a mild climb. Not real strange yet. I like that word, yet. All right, leave that level. Blow it down.
Keep it moving.
Another 10 seconds. So, you're going to Three, two, one, recover through the knees. All right. Next one, 35 seconds. Y'all got this. Y'all got it. Thank you. Surge a little bit here.
Jogging. Thank you. Thank you. Got it.
ways to go.
Thank y'all for watching today. Hope to see you again soon. Bye.